What's up, guys? Welcome to our channel. Welcome to another reaction. And would you believe it? Another Lilies film is out. Like, it has been what, only like 2 months since the third, and we got number four already. I'm really excited. The third was really good. So far, my favorite is second because it got that nice hip hop style, which I really like. And the thing is, I had no idea this even dropped. The only reason that I knew this dropped is that I saw other reactors that I follow do reactions to it. I don't know how I missed this video being uploaded, otherwise you would already see the reactions a few hours after this was out. So let's just like this and let's go enjoy some more Lisa dance. Oh wait, whoa. Where are we? Yo, that popping. Help. Yo, how do you do it so powerful? Now we are in three. You can't get anybody to stop me. You ain't got black hair. You got me. Yeah. Me, don't stop. You ain't got anybody. You got me. Yeah. Me, don't stop me. You should be in trouble. Tending your body. Yeah. Try to get dark milk chocolate. You should be famous. Oh my god, so much swag. Look at her. Like, this is... What is going on? Like, we were struggling with Blackpink content for so long, and now I feel I'm unable to keep up. We got so many Blackpink trailers for the How We Liked It, then with the How We Liked It, How We Liked It behind the scenes, that live stream before How We Liked It was released, 24/365 with Blackpink, now Lily's film. In the next month or two, we will get another single, and then in September, full album. Yo, this is what we wanted. This is what we got. We got Blackpink content. Yo, let nobody think about this. This was really good. I think it is my second favorite. Right, as of now, it's number two, then number four, number three. And number one. But obviously, I don't think I have to say it, but in case some people will interpret it wrong, I like all four of them, okay? It's just, even if you like everything, you cannot like them everything equally. Let me know what you guys think about this. Also, let me know, guys, your ranks. How do you rank the four Lilies film? Which is your favorite? And also, I like that she got the backup dancers. There were 2 males and 1 female. They were also slaying it. The outfit was that scarf, or what was it on the head? She got so much swag. She can literally just put a cake on her head and look amazing. Let me know what you think, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I will appreciate it. and have a good day. Peace.